Getting the opportunity to work with companies every semester in the experience studio, having real life work experience really helps with how you learn within the process. It's actually a very interesting story. The reason why I got into the US was because my mom got a job offer while we were living in the Netherlands. And she had applied to Purdue initially when she was still living in the Philippines, but she couldn't afford coming here. So when she got offered a job here in West Lafayette, she was like, oh, maybe our kids might be interested in Purdue. And then I got introduced to Purdue Polytechnic with all the different opportunities and majors they had. And that's where I found UX design, and that's why I went into it. All the professors we have in this department are so great. They're always so open and interested in all the things that you're doing and making sure that they're mentoring you throughout the different processes, which is great for me because I didn't even know about user experience before I came to Purdue. Another thing is getting the opportunity to work with companies every semester in the experience studio. Having real life work experience really helps with how you learn within the process and things like that. So that was very helpful for me. I've been working with Hewlett-Packard Enterprise since January as a user experience designer. And for this summer, they actually took me to Houston, Texas, to work in the campus over there. And so I became a user experience designer over there and redesigned a whole website for one of their internal websites and was able to do a lot of experience in talking to users and actually designing wireframes and things like that. And I'm still working with them now. So that's great. I am the founder and president of the User Experience Design Student Organization, and I'm also part of the executive board for the Dean Student Leadership Organization. I love to cook. I love to cook all cuisines, but mostly Filipino food. Take advantage of all the resources that Polytechnic is giving to you. Don't be afraid to make mistakes. I know that sounds really cliche, but this is a very safe place to make mistakes and grow as a student. Hi, I'm Abby, and I'm a techie.